So just something super duper quick. I just thought I'd make this as a really fast addition to the video I made on how to recover your seed using Seed Savior or BTC Recover. And what I've got here is the recovery sheet, one for a Ledger Nano, and one that comes with a Trezor hardware wallet. And they're very straightforward. The Ledger one is just a two-sided sheet, and the Trezor one is basically just like a little tiny booklet with some instructions on the back. But basically, the thing is that with the 24-word seed for both of these devices, you'll notice it goes, you know, 1 all the way down to 12 and then 13 to 24 in columns. And the Trezor one is the same. Most recovery sheets now use this format. But the thing is, I've been in this space for a while, is I still sometimes catch myself reading and writing seeds in the sort of left to right zigzag sort of format, and have to basically throw out that recovery sheet, destroy it, and start again. So I think before you try anything else at all in terms of recovery, if you find yourself with a sort of, you know, invalid recovery phrase or invalid mnemonic error, you should actually just try doing your words in sort of in the right to left, up and down ordering, because you may just find that when you initially set up your wallet and you wrote down your seed phrase, that you almost ignored the numbers and just went up left to right, zigzag, up and down. Now, to be fair, at least the Trezor initialization is a bit more robust, at least in my opinion, than the Ledger one, in that it will just ask you for, you know, the word at index 2 or the word at index 18, whereas the Ledger one, at least in the current firmware, pretty much just asks you to enter them in from start to finish again, which, if you're just reading and writing in the incorrect way, as long as you're reading and writing in the incorrect way, you may not actually detect that error until you go to do the recovery, whereas at least with the Trezor process of getting you to pick a few numbers out of order, you're more likely to pick that up. But anyway, I just thought I'd have that as just the very, very first thing you should try if you're getting an invalid mnemonic, because again, your Ledger and the tools that go with it aren't smart enough to know that you've made a simple transcription mistake like that. And look, it sounds dumb, but believe me, it absolutely is an issue and a mistake people make. And again, before spending hours and hours trying to brute force, say, a two-word or three-word error in your key, it's worth just giving that a go. So again, hope that's been useful. And if this was not enough, I'd definitely recommend you have a look at my longer video that looks at Seed Savior and BTC Recover as tools that can help you to get your, or regain access to all of your stuff if your recovery phrase is being rejected by your hardware wallet when you go to restore it. So, there you go. Best of luck.